Yeah,
right.
Yes.
Hey, go up again a little.
Number three. Goofy is huge. Goofy could beat us there.
Okay. Wait. Okay.
It really brings out the
kids. Okay, stop a second. Let me get stop.
She was on top of the
stop.
Big cat.
Ironing board.
She's a big
girl.
Twisting. Wait, don't move.
I don't know where that other one is.
Don't move yet. Oh.
Anything in the ironing board?
Bondi, no. Bondi, I can't get your face. Bondi?
You're hot?
Oh, I can't see your face. Bondi, I can't see your face.
Oh, what a crank.
All right, stay.
That's right. It's a heat wave, but it looks like
it's not clear.
Let's start by countering our current temperature, which is still very hot, 89 degrees. We had a high today of 90 at the park. We're talking 80s consistently, except near the water in Connecticut, up at 70s there. West wind at 6 miles an hour, relative humidity is 38%. We go to Earthwatch now, and we look up the seaboard from New Jersey, and we pull out to see there over Canada is a cold front.
Bondi, look at me, Bondi.
There's a cloud cover. This is the ultraviolet index, the UV index, and it's an indication on a scale of 0 to 10 or 1.
Oh, pretty Bondi. Bondi. Wait, let me get a different effect.
Our part of the world very high, extending the highest. So put sunscreen on.
Uh-oh, she doesn't look happy.
She looks really
angry. Bondi! Bondi, look at me! Oh, I messed up!
I don't think she likes to be held in the hot heat.
In the winter. In the morning, lots of sunshine, 72 degrees, middle of the day, lots of sunshine, heat, pain, humidity, 89 degrees, and we'll have a high tomorrow.
Clear.
After today's night,
I got 84 degrees on Friday.
Awful.